Welcome back to Mega Man X5. We are here to start an entirely new run with Zero instead of X. So this time we'll have the Z-Buster instead of the armor with X. I've missed Zero. Double jump though. die? Come on. Come on, that was too close. Guess you can't just take it all. Yep. Here we are. Yep, Crescent Grizzly. Tidal Whale. Wolf Kraken, of course. And Shining Firefly. Alright, so we're gonna do maybe two stages today to speed up this run, because it's pretty much the same. We'll take Zero to Crescent Grizzly. Zero to Tidal Whale. So really no double jump? Wow. Alright. Oh yeah, we have this. I forgot all about this thing. Zero Buster. Oh, we need to get the upgrade too. Upgrade's so good. Killed me? What'd he kill me with? The big crescent, probably. Not bad. I want to create a weapon. Oh, it's only weapons because it's zero. Okay, two shot, two sword. We're gonna knock out two stages, I think. Right, we have to do this with Zero now. Oh yeah, I think I did this the first time with Zero. Oh, we have the double jump now. Thank you. pretty much the same as what we did before. We still can't get the extra stuff this time, but we need the weapon from this guy. Get up there, but it won't do anything. And we need the goose egg. Yeah, we have to fight this shit. Unfortunately, again, this is a hard counter. Didn't even get to do his spiel. Sorry, buddy. We don't have time. Yep. Except Zero doesn't do that. Yep, this is Dynamo. So, let's see. This one has zero. I mean, this one has X only, so this is zero. The data two that I made by accident. So, 14 hours left. But I think that's it for this week. So thanks for joining me for more Mega Man X5. We're going to speed through this second run and get to zero space, and then we'll have to do a couple things differently. But until then, just the cruise control, really. So until next time, catch you later.